true.
I was on a Lufthansa flight once, and everyone was howling with laughter all around me with headphones in. I couldn't understand why, and I looked, and they were all watching Bean.
Yeah.
They love it.
There's a certain efficiency about it. Yeah, this does something and falls over. It's very amusing. Before, he was walking in the straight lines and he walked into the door. And this is genius.
This is what happens when you break the rules.
Sometimes I stay up very late.
Can I take this off?
Of course you can. Of course you can take it off, old thing. Yes. Is it uncomfortable?
The whole lot.
It's Sean Locke.
I suspect it's not that Mr. Bean. No, is there another Mr. Bean?
It was a man called John Bean, who was...